What's up, guys? Nesta ASMR here, and welcome back to another GTA 5 Online car customization video. For today's video, we are going to be customizing the Vapid Rattel. I believe this car is based off of the Australian. I still have like a couple more garages left, like full, that I can show you guys. And plus, I mean, more cars are coming out too in GTA 5. So, alright, so customization option for this only 15. So, that is actually kind of really disappointing. Let's go max out the armor, brakes maxed out, chassis. So, we have aluminum. Okay, so stock chassis. Stock. I don't like the chrome. I do not like the chrome. And the aluminum doesn't look too bad. But I think I'm gonna go stock. Engine, max out, exhausts. Let's see. Okay, so it's on the side there. So we've got the wrapped pipes. Okay. The single blast pipe. That actually is pretty sick. Dual blast pipe. Oh, I like this one too. And then we have the side exhaust. Oh, that is actually sick. You guys see the how that valve opens up on the side? That is pretty cool. And then we have the dual stack exhaust. Man, that is a tough one. Swing. crazy looking. I honestly might go with, I mean, it improves the traction. This one is a no, because this one is like too crazy. But I do like the look. I like how all these look, if I'm gonna be honest. This one just looks off. Eh, you know what? Let's just go the race one, I guess, because actually let's go the track performance wing, because why not, I guess. I know the real life one doesn't have it, but, or you know what? We'll just go this one. Transmission, max it out, turbo, give it turbo, obviously. And then, let's see, wheels. Do I really want to change the wheels for this? Nah, you know what? I'm gonna keep it stock. I like the stock wheels. Enhance the tires. And that's it. Okay, give it a respray. How does the crew color look? If I were to... Okay, that's pretty cool. So let's say if I were to do like... blue and black. What's the trim color? Change. Okay, so it's like that. But with the livery, what livery would look good on this? This one actually looks pretty nice. I like this. You know what? I really like this one. I think I'm gonna go with this. Yeah, this looks really nice. We'll go with that, and then for the trim color, what about like a red? Like a basic red, maybe. Right? Kind of like giving it like, how would blue look? I want to see what blue would look. Match. Blue or red? I think red looks like the most realistic, but like, correct me if I'm wrong, but usually those nets are in fact red, and like the red seatbelts kind of do look nice. I think I want to go with the red. Kind of like give it that. Yeah, I'm going to go with the red. I like the red color a lot. Alright. Well, that was a really short video. But I think this is it. Pretty much. Let's go take it outside and drive it. Give it a review. The wheels are kind of weird. Hopefully it's not nighttime. Please don't be nighttime. Of course it's nighttime. Hey. It's midnight too. Awesome. Well, alright, I guess. But let me go back and get the thumbnail for this. So this... You know what? I'll probably get one in the thing, but giving this car review, let's go, let's see. I mean, we really need to test it off-road, so let's go to an off-road location. There should be one like down there. Oh my god, man. The light bar does work, which is actually pretty cool. I like that. handling is definitely an 8 out of 10, or 9 out of 10, or an 8 out of 10 for this car. It is a heavy car, so it is, it accelerates really well too. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, off-road, this thing is awesome. I don't think it's the best, but it is definitely up there. Like, this thing goes up this mountain like it's nothing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, we're good. How's the brakes? Brakes are good. Yeah, man, the handling is really good. Let's, like, go up this mountain here. Oh, wow, that's actually a really nice view. You know what? That would actually be kind of sick for, a thumbnail, maybe. Yeah, let's go like that. But overall, okay, so how much is this car worth? This car is worth, not here. So for $1.8 million, is this worth it? Not really, no. There are definitely better off-roading vehicles for a much cheaper price. I can't remember the one. Maybe I think Rockstar even removed it. But if I do off-road, yeah, like the Drugger is $400,000 cheaper and it's better. The Canis Camacho is still one of the best and it's only $345,000. And even this is really good too, and you can get it at 1.6 mil. The Vapid Desert Raid is phenomenal, and that's 700k. So, there's definitely better options. But again, if you have the money in this game, go for it. One last like spin around, I guess. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. About this car and about my customization options to it. I kept it kind of basic, kind of simple, nothing too crazy. I'm sitting here for the thumbnail. I think it's gonna be a great thumbnail, I'm not gonna lie. But off-roading capabilities is phenomenal. Overall, I would give this car a solid 6.5 out of 10 because, again, 1.8 million for this is not that worth it. You don't really get a lot of customization options. And personally, there's other off-roading vehicles that have more customization options than this car and are overall